This is an update of a video that I did 8 years ago where we downloaded a Garmin compatible OpenStreetMap file and transferred it to an SD card so that we can open it on our Garmin handheld. So today we're going to have got the SD card reader, we have a micro SD chip, brand new, and the GPSMAP 66ST. We're going to do everything on an iPad Pro because the process is essentially downloading a zip file, extracting and copying the file to the micro SD card. Now, up until June 2020, I would have recommended this website to extract or generate a Garmin compatible OpenStreetMap of the area that you wanted, but it hasn't been updated since June 2020. So the question is, where else can I go and find a website that will do the work for me? So on openstreetmap.org, there is a specific page that refers to this and actually gives you some broad instructions how you can do it yourself if you have some patience. But if you scroll down to the bottom, there are a number of other websites that will do the work for you to create Garmin file sets or map sets based on your country, continent, or other area. The refresh frequency may vary, and there's some notes here that you can scroll through. So this is more of an exercise of scrolling through based where you're from and seeing if there's a website that will do the trick for you. Now, since I'm based in Canada, I ended up selling on bbbike.org. Links are down in the description. Very easy going here. We only need to do three things. First, pick the output format in the drop down. Here we're going to scroll down and we're going to pick Garmin, one of the Garmin OSM files. I'm just going to pick one. And next up, I'm going to enter in the search box the area that I want to extract. Here it's Nova Scotia, but it could be pretty much anywhere, or you can scroll on the map, tap on here, and this will create the bounding box. I'm just going to resize this because I want a little bit bigger area. Still ends up being about 50 meg download, so not too big. I'm going to tap on extract, and I will get an email with a direct link, or I can go to the status page, and I can see what else is running, or I can download directly from that afterwards. So here's the email. Download a zip file, or again, you can download straight from the status page. But basically, let's go back to our SD card. I've created a Garmin folder, and what we're going to do here, we're going to extract that zip file and go into that folder, and we should see this gmapsupp.img file, and we're going to copy it over to our SD card or micro SD card. And we're going to make sure that that file is inside that Garmin folder. That is the key part of this process. Once it's inside the Garmin folder, we can take the micro SD card out of the reader and put it into our GPS device, put the batteries back in, and boot it up. And that is it. This will work, as you can see here, on the 66ST. Offline, I did it with the Montana 700 and even on the eTrex 22X. So this will work fine. The important part here is making sure that your micro SD card has that Garmin folder and that your IMG file is in that Garmin folder. And if you do run into any errors, you should see something during this boot up sequence here. But you can see here, we're going through the startup and here's our map. We can go to our map setup and can see that that is the map that we have enabled. And there it is. Now, I did run into a problem when we did a boot up. I got an error message, and the issue was is I downloaded the wrong version. So instead of the Unicode or UTF-8, download the Latin one. I think this has to do because I'm in North America, not in Europe, but try that and that will work fine. And that's how you download the map and get it on an SD card.